Kardashian prays for Tristan Thompson's safety before every game, scared of the curse. Aw. Khloe Kardashian proved she's the best girlfriend ever after revealing that she prays for Tristan Thompson's safety before his basketball games. Get the details here. She believes in the power of prayer. Khloe Kardashian, 33, is all about spirituality when it comes to 26-year-old boyfriend Tristan Thompson's well-being. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star took to her app on November 28 to share that she prays for the safety of her basketball player beau before every one of his games with the Cleveland Cavaliers. "I don't really believe in rituals, but there is one thing that I do before every Cleveland Cavaliers game," she explained in the app. "Right after the national anthem, I say a prayer asking God for Tristan's protection on the court. It probably looks like I'm talking to myself, LOL, but I don't care, I don't want my baby getting hurt." How sweet. Tristan hurt his ankle on the court a couple of weeks ago, so it's no surprise Khloe would be concerned. See some of Khloe and Tristan's most adorable moments together here. Perhaps Khloe's precautionary action is also stemming from some fear from what has now become known as the infamous Kardashian curse. The superstition states that any athlete who is romantically involved with one of the Kardashians, Jenners will have bad luck in their athletic career, including losing big games. The curse has been around since Khloe was married to ex-husband Lamar Odom, 38, and sister Kim Kardashian, 37, dated football player Reggie Bush, 32. While the girls have definitely dated their fair share of athletes in the past with their various issues, we obviously can't prove a curse, can we? We'll leave that one for the psychics. Although there's been some negative speculation surrounding Khloe and Tristan, Khloe's prayers may be working in more ways than one. The couple is reportedly expecting a baby soon, and although they have yet to officially confirm the happy news, it has many fans jumping for joy. We wish them all the happiness in the world. Hollywood lifers, what do you think about Khloe's prayers for Tristan during his basketball games? Tell us your opinions here.